going, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. And today I am properly super excited. One of the most exciting things I've been looking forward to doing here in Tokyo, Japan. Just behind me is Tsukiji Fish Market. It's probably the most famous fish market in all of Japan, if not the world. And it's actually made famous by the tuna auction, early morning tuna auction. However, I am not here that early. I've heard and I've read online that because of its popularity in recent years, they've actually like limited the amount of people that can go in. And you're not even like near the auctioneers and stuff, like you can't hear them. You're on a raised platform and basically it's probably not worth it. Wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning. So anyway, the market's there, it's open. We're just gonna have a wander around, explore inside, see what amazing seafoods they've got in there. And of course, we will sample a bunch of them as well. All right guys, let's head in. It's weird, I can't actually smell fish yet. That's odd, isn't it?
That squid.
Dried, maybe grilled squid, 1,200 yen. Yeah, so they've got a lot of sea urchin here, which, yeah, it's like crazy super expensive, almost like a delicacy here. I have never tried it. I would like to try it because it just looks beautiful. Ooh, yeah, there it is. That guy's got some.
That's the money shot.
That, yeah,
that's
is that cool, man? Right, that's here, amazing. Check that out.
Oh my God, nothing but the bass over here.
Is it just here, yeah? Can I ask how much? This
how
is.
Much was it?
1,500 yen.
1,500.
Yeah. Same with this
bad.
One. The oh, scallop's no. Over here, so
that's,
you can always.
1,500.
Yeah. 1,500 per like right. Kind of piece. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Exactly.
All right, guys. Thank
enjoy.
You.
Yes.
You too. It's good. Those guys said 1,500 yen for the sea urchin. Oh, I'm gonna have to try that, I think. Right. Let's go this way. Let's head up here, and we can maybe cut down one of the alleys and come back through. That's the plan anyway, but I'll probably just get lost. The specialist like sushi knife salesman here.
What is this? The paring there, the shearing.
Yeah, I've been hearing him sharpening it in the back there.
Marty said she bought some.
Never seen those before. Anyone know what they are? Haven't got a clue. There's a huge mussel there, like kind of snails of some kind. Lobster, crab, I can't remember the name of that one, but there's everything in here together. It's like a kind of cocktail of pots and things. Do you take a card?
No
card. Okay.
Oh no, they only take cash. That's annoying. I need a place that takes cards. I've just gone to ATM, took some cash out. Because I really want to try that umi.
Oh, konnichiwa. Oh, hello. Can I have one of the umi? Umi, please, yeah.
1,500.
There we go. Okay, thank you very much.
Ooh, soy sauce.
Okay, thank you so much. Oh my God, look at that. Just a thing of beauty, isn't it? And I have no idea what to expect. I don't know what kind of flavor this would be. Like, I know it looks like this really, really soft wasabi on top. Couple of like green nettles, it looks like. But yeah, this is the sea urchin, and I don't want to like destroy it, but okay, let me just try to pick it up. There we go. Yeah. Ooh, that smells funky. But oh, okay, yeah, that's good. It's not gonna be sweet or anything. Awesome. And then all in one, is it? I really don't know. Yeah, look at that. Look at the shell of that. Okay, going in. Cheers, everyone. My first ever umi.
How was it?
Wow.
I'm waiting to find out.
Oishii.
Oishi. Oh my god, there's so many different textures together. We're back. But there is not just like one flavor that comes through either. It does, it is good, it's good. That's sea urchin.
The shell, eh?
Umi, the shell, yeah. That's the shell. Mm. Wow, that's very... Are you full, yeah?
Yeah, I'm from Canada.
Ah, nice to meet you. I've just started. This is my first food for today. Mm. I will go around for some more.
Ice cream,
lots of things. Yeah, there's too many options here.
Thank you.
Enjoy your day. Yeah. After like the fourth or fifth sort of chew down, bite down, I did get this flavour of just a bit like, ooh, a tiny bit. It was overly like fishy, but then it went away really quickly and it was just like, I can't describe it. I literally cannot describe it. But it's like 100 billion percent from the ocean. Like, that's probably the most, sounds stupid, the most Japanese-y thing that I've eaten here so far. Something that is just pure sea. The relationship they have here with the sea. Like, I can feel it, taste it in that one mouthful. That's the only way that I can describe it. If you're not a fishy person, you will definitely not like that. But even now, the flavors are like just developing and wow. Arigato gozaimasu. Oh, right. Okay, so the scallops, and they are huge. Look at the size of that one in there. And the prawns, 5,000 for a big, gigantic prawn there. And 6,000 for the crab leg. Okay, let me just do a little bit of maths, okay?
Thank you. Six.
Crab legs about 36 pounds. Which is probably about $45. A big prawn, a little bit less than that. So 6,000, 5,000. That one looks pretty big, yeah. That's quite a bit of meat in there. Okay, I'll go for this one. Yeah, I'll go for this one.
You can pick yourself.
Yeah.
With this one bigger.
Yeah, I think I'll go for this one. Yeah, I'll go for that one. And an oyster. Yeah.
Barbecue or fresh?
Can I have fresh?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go for a fresh oyster. And I just choose one, yeah. Okay, I'll go for that one. And can I have one scallop?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go for that one. That looks, is that alright?
Okay.
Oh no, I don't even want to do the maths and add up what I've just ordered, but I'll figure it out when the bill comes. Okay, I think it's going to be about 10,000 in total. Something, I don't know, six. No, it's not. It's not. It's going to be six, 11, 12, 13,500. Okay. Bloody excited I am. How's it going, guys?
Bloody excited,
alright? Bloody excited, alright? Okay. Arigato gozaimasu. All right. Oh, my poor credit card. Oh no. Right, what to go for first? I think I'm gonna go for the oyster first. That's what I've chosen. Right, that's for the crab. Okay, let me get chopsticks sorted. Right, let's see how easy that. Oh wow, it is just like, it is just one piece. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh, I've never had like an oyster this big before. All that juice is just like dripping off it. That's probably like the first real oyster I've ever had. All it tastes of really is just the ocean again. Like, what the hell? Yeah. That has not been like properly washed the way you're supposed to prepare oysters. I've never had one taste like that before, basically. That is amazing. Seriously, unbelievably amazing. It's just oyster by itself. There's nothing on there. There's no lemon. There's no salt. You definitely don't need salt on that. That's absolutely delicious. Okay, next, this huge, gigantic clam, was it? Is it a clam? I've forgotten now. There's just like overloaded with seafood everywhere. Oh man. Oh wow. Look at all of that. You will not believe the flavors coming from this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Very, very good. Oh yeah. There's like an outer mushy part, but then like the firmer, chewy part in the middle. So you just got both of those. Just works well, really well together. That's damn good. Look at this. There's all like the insides of it as well. Like maybe just like, I didn't even know that this existed inside a clam. It literally is its innards. Okay. Look at this. It's like three or four different animals within this one clam. What's going on? It's like, okay, let's just go for it, Dan. Stop talking. Get eating. I didn't quite realize either like how much I'm craving seafood. And this is absolute just seafood utopia. I haven't even started on the prawn with crab yet. Oh my god. Alright, last part of the clam. Well, the scallop, sorry. Why do I keep saying clam? That's a scallop, isn't it? Look at that. What is that? I don't even want to know what that's going to do when I bite into that. Seriously. Okay, wish me luck. I was expecting that, an explosion of gritty, sandy something. No. It's just an explosion of pure and utter flavor. Oh my word. I can't describe it. This is so flipping good. Right. On to prawn. What the hell? What the hell is this? It's like a monster from another planet or something. Oh, thank you, the Japanese man just like walking past like, oh, oi, oi. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say.
What?
Blasted, blowtorched on the grill. I don't know what to say. Look at all that. I don't know what it is, but I think it's roe. I think so.
I just don't know.
Oh wow. I love prawns, especially when they come in stupendously ridiculous sizes like this, and they're crazy meaty. Prawn on my face. Oh. Head juices, brains, flavor overload. Oh my god. That's awesome. Well worth 5,000 or whatever it was.
This one is a great experience, so you have to take a picture so you can show it to them. Then...
Which is the best part
of that? Play things.
All?
This one is the main
And it's cheap.
Oh. Well, that blowtorch just burn on there.
Oyster. What is this?
Oh man, that is really good.
You like it?
Hell yeah. Very good. That is amazing. Oh, what to say? No, never. Like, oh no, I can't waste what's inside of there. Look. Oh my word, look, it's just everywhere.
Suck it up.
Oh.
There you go. Subscribe so you can earn money.
Thank you very much. Enjoy. Yeah, I don't think I can. It just does it itself. Oh, look, there's literally no meat left inside of them. I've literally... No, there is some, look. Oh, no. It's falling on the table, but I don't care. I'm going to eat it anyway. Okay, let's snap that. Rip that apart. Wow, what a treat meal. How are you that? Look at it, it just comes straight off of whatever the hell they're called. I have no idea. Oh, should I get another one?
Oh, yeah.
YouTube.
Food, huh?
I saw
you.
Yeah, oh, really?
I was looking for vlogs like that, and I saw you.
Thank you so much, man, for watching. Hope you enjoy. Okay, see you. Oh, who'll recognize me on the street? Wow. Oh, my last bit. Okay. Oh, let's try and get into this last part. Oh, okay. It's like darker meat. Sweeter down there. Oh, Jesus Christ. I've never had such a massive chunky nugget of flipping crab before in my life. Wow. What can I say?
Okay, thank you, dude.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
See you next year. See you tomorrow morning, mate. Okay, so, Tsukiji Market.
the morning market, it's probably a very different experience. I would love to do it someday just to get that feel, but yeah, just this eating seafood for today in this vlog, that's good enough. Like I said, I didn't realize how much I really, really wanted some good, delicious and fresh seafood, and yeah, that's satisfied me immensely. All right. Yeah, I don't know how much I spent there. Oh no, oh God, what was that? It's probably almost close to $100. But it's so worth it though. That's all I can say. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the vlog today. If you want to help with a little PayPal donation towards videos and vlogs like this, that would really, really help. Okay, have an awesome week, everybody.
Yay. What's up?
And I'll be seeing you soon. From Tokyo, peace out.